Hi and welcome to Plant on the TV. This plant has been really neglected. I really don't know what kind of plant it is. So I haven't been successful in identifying what kind of plant it is. It almost looks like some kind of chili, but no, it haven't given any flowers or anything. It's a seed from Thailand, I think. It's grown from seed. So if you can identify it, please help me out. I can show you the leaves. It's been growing really strong. I think 4 or 5 times I cut the roots and they grow so fast. So today I'm going to repot it. I'm not going to cut anything. Just give it some more space to grow. So let's try to take it out from the pot. It's really fixed. A lot of roots. There was 5 of them, but the only one survived. I was trying to do like a forest plantation. Forest planting. There's a screen here. And here's the root that came out from the hole. You see, it's kind of thick. I don't know if it's going to be possible to take the screen out, just as to have to cut it out, I think. There's a big bulge here. The seeds were like this kind of size. So I don't know what this is. It's kind of hard. Doesn't smell anything. It smells like soil. I'm not going to attach more on the roots, not so much roots left. There is always some kind of construction here, or so much noise pollution. I think I will put the stone here just to be safe. Like that, and then try to put some moss on top. I think I will cut back this too, because it's too long. Yeah, I'm gonna cut back. I think I'm gonna try to do cuttings from this. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like and share. Videos coming every week. See you next time.